Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the camera aspect ratio for photos on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change photo aspect ratio, open the camera app and make sure you're set to photo mode. Now look for the aspect ratio setting, which should be at the top, and in the middle in portrait mode. It will be a box with two numbers in it. Tap on this and you should then see the other options to set it to. Choose one from here and then this will have changed the aspect ratio for future photos. That's how to change the camera aspect ratio for photos on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.